decided already as a family who will substitute for your father to run as mayor of Daraga? Will it be you?
No, not me, because I'm already running for Ako Bicol party list. I'm the second nominee of Ako Bicol party list. By law, the substitute should bear the same surname as my father, so a Batocabe. So it could be any Batocabe. Right now, there's a clamor from the people that, of course, being the widow, that it's my mother who should run. But as of the moment, she's really just grieving and very sad. So we're thinking about it. And in any case, we can substitute up until the day of elections.
Yes.
So it's also it's just a matter of telling the public that we will continue my father's fight, but kindly wait for the substitution, because we don't want to say it this early as well, because he or she might be the next target.
I see. Okay, so the substitution, you have until the very day of elections, no?
Yes, ma'am, okay. To make it.
So has your mother, I mean, shown at least an openness to running?
During the wake, during lighter days when friends would be there, lalakas po ng onti yung loob niya, and she would say, maybe I'll give it a shot. But then that's it. She's just open to thinking about it, because you see, this is really very traumatic for her. If I may add, my father was shot on their wedding anniversary as well.
Yeah, apparently there was a Facebook post about it.
So really, this sundered her heart.
Yeah.
So it would be, I could imagine the pain that she's going through, and this might be quite a long way, a long road for us to recover from.
The option, would it be his brother?
That's also a viable option. He's also a Bicolano, he's also a Daragueño, he's also the campaign manager of my dad, so he knows the ins and outs of the program.
Yeah. Now,